Back in the news, at least locally, a group of students from the University of Maryland College Park have taken to the internet to try to get the restaurant removed from its student union building on campus. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has more on the students' petition from College Park.
Given the recent comments by Chick-fil-A's president concerning gay marriage, a number of students here at University of Maryland started an online petition to kick Chick-fil-A off campus. But as we found out, not everyone wants to give Chick-fil-A the boot. The controversy surrounding Chick-fil-A began towards the end of July and built momentum into August after comments from the company's CEO against gay marriage. It resulted in former presidential candidate Michael Huckabee declaring a well-received Chick-fil-A Appreciation Day and a kiss-in day by gay rights groups. Now, the battle has made its way to the student union food court at the University of Maryland College Park.
I think the head of the company is allowed to have his own opinion. I don't think that should resonate to the company itself.
Recently, a group of University of Maryland students started this online petition through change.org, calling for the university to remove the Chick-fil-A from the student union building. While most students we spoke with supported the idea of the petition.
I guess I'm still a customer. I can understand the petition, though, especially at a place such as the campus. People are very active, so.
They also said that they'd keep eating at the restaurant.
Whether or not the CEO or the company believes something doesn't change the fact that the food tastes good. I'm going to eat it anyway.
I believe in everyone's right to petition and boycott, and that's great. But I think the owner of Chick-fil-A, or the CEO, supports traditional family values, and I think that that's great, and I commend him for it.
University officials at the student union building would not comment on the petition or the future of Chick-fil-A, but by judging by the lunchtime crowd, things seem to be status quo.
I like to eat the food. Just because I don't ascribe to their politics doesn't mean that I'm not going to eat their food, but I think it's great for students to get involved and start a petition if that's what they want to do.
And if you'd like to take a closer look at the petition, we provided a link on our website, WBALTV.com. At the University of Maryland in College Park, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL TV 11 News.